Why some people disagree is because they think that comics will dilute the content of the curriculum to be taught to the students. But quite on the contrary, in many countries, comics have actually been used to teach the most sophisticated mathematics to students, even up to the undergrad level. I think this is a misconception. So what we can do is we can present the content in a more sophisticated way, but in a way that is easily understood by secondary school students to the best that we can.